Hello, everybody. I'm Leora Sims. Welcome to my channel, and welcome to part 18 of my Sims 4 Parenthood series. My Sim self, Libba, is currently in labor. I really wanted to see morning sickness during this pregnancy, but I believe that my Sim slept through her morning sickness. Sometimes it happens and sometimes it does not. Okay, I'm gonna let Judah grab something to eat. I know this is a little strange, but he is starving. And he wants to try to remain calm. Look, he's running through the house. And I want to see if, and we should be able to, we can get some family leave. Take vacation day, take family leave. Yeah, that's a good idea. And I believe he is ineligible to take family leave today because Judah is not scheduled to work today. Anyway. So I'm going to let him finish eating, and she's a little hungry, but I don't think that she cares. I definitely wouldn't care about eating. This is my Sim self, and I would not care about eating. I'm going to have my Sim self take a nap, though. She's going to sleep. At least we have a built-in babysitter because Jared is here, and Jared could watch Sam. Sam feels scared about a monster and he needs a shower, so he's going to take that shower and we'll worry about his fear of monsters another time. I picture this kid being very, growing up to be very fearless. It's always good to have a healthy amount of fear, but fear can be very damaging. And I know that my best friend, who Duda is based off of, fears very little, or at least fears something and does it anyway. He doesn't let his fears stand in his way. So I think that I will send Yuda to the restroom. Sorry about that. And then we will go to the hospital. I promise we are going to go to the hospital. There are just some things that I wanted to do in order to set it up properly. This family already had one child, and I want each experience of childbirth to be slightly different, because that is realistic. Libba is on the phone with the doctor, telling the doctor about contractions and how far apart they are. And now she is going to shout forbidden words, which is something that I would not do unless I was in excruciating pain.
Why? Ah.
The Diamond family is finally at the hospital, and my sim self is just about ready to give birth. So I'm gonna try to get Duda over here so that he's in the same room when it happens.
Bluffy!
And it says that Libba just gave birth to a baby girl. And what should she be called? Well, number one, I have to change the last name, so please bear with me one moment. G I A M O N D. First name will be Sarah. Libba gave birth to a baby boy. The baby needs a name. What would you like to name him? I didn't expect twins. D I A M O. N D. I wasn't trying for twins. I really wasn't. Simcha means happy. So, actually, I'm going to give him two names. Stephen. So we'll call him Stephen. That is amazing. I wasn't going for twins. I will tell you that I did try to make sure that Libba had a girl because I used to have to do a cheat in The Sims 3 in order to get a girl. Always got boys if I didn't manipulate the situation. But I did not expect twins, and they have no lot trait on their lot that would give them a lot, that would give them twins. I realized that you could force it that way, but I did not expect twins. But the funny thing is, and the wonderful thing is, that this is supposed to be my Sim self, and well, it is my Sim self, but I have always wanted to have twins. So I find that amazing. So with that, I'm ending this episode here. I hope that you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed bringing it to you. Please stay tuned to this series and the other series on my channel. I recently finished recording my City Living Let's Play. You have not seen all of the episodes because I pre-recorded them well in advance. But the last episode is scheduled for October the 30th, and I can't wait for cats and dogs to come out. Be happy, guys.